back to my channel. So in this episode, after someone breaks into Luis Delgado's home and kills his wife, Luis and Danny teams up to take down the vicious murderer who may also be responsible for Linda's death. Frank finally meets Eddie's mother. Jamie and Aaron are actually right now at odds.
Tomorrow morning, we're rolling out the Crime Stopper trucks in Midtown.
Good.
And you're scheduled for a photo op with the Chiefs.
Okay.
Putting the use of force report in your bag so you can look at it on the way home.
How about the highlights?
Lowest firearms discharges since we started keeping record in 1971.
Good.
Which you'll lead with at the presser tomorrow morning.
Okay. My detail ready? Okay. What was that look about?
We've learned that there's some division in the 16th between the precinct and some members of the community.
Okay.
There's a small community group who always shows up to complain about quality of life crimes, stuff like that.